You know what's up, boy.
Fuck that, boy.
Sick of Torgo. It's over. Figures up ahead.
But are they friends or foes?
You!
Get him, boy! Keep your distance, boy! Stay down! You know what to do, boy. More Walooders. But why? What is it they want?
You're welcome to ask the next ones we meet. Let me know how it goes.
No sign of the Royalists.
Or anyone else for that matter. It's too bloody quiet. Even for this hour.
What do we do now?
First we look for my scout. You start here, I'll circle round the back.
How do I let you know if I find him?
Good question. Shout?
Subtle.
Like. The village can't be completely abandoned, can it? That sounds like a child. It's all right. I'm not one of them. My friend and I, we're the Imperial Army. And we've come to help. Do you know where your parents are?
In the church.
Then I'm going to find them and make sure they're safe. Can you stay hidden here until then? To the church, then.
This man's gonna die if we don't get into a healer.
Enough of your barking, dog!
About time.
Stand back.
Who the hell are you?
Clive!
Thought you weren't coming.
You still alive, Gav?
Barely. Been doing what I can for the villagers, but...
I thought you were joking.
It's all right. He's with me. Is this everyone?
No, there were others. A pair of royalists came for the bearers just before you arrived.
Was a dominant among them?
Maybe. It's not like he was holding a sign.
I'll give you one guess where he's going. Clive, after him.
Not yet, my lady, but we have the dominant's companion. It's only a matter of time before we seize our quarry.
Very good. And what of the others?
The bearers have been taken to Caer Norvent.
Some may still be worth keeping should the dominant elude us.
All is in hand, my lady. They will not be spoiled. I give you my word.
Gentlemen, a toast!
Will you join me? My thanks.
To Our Lady of the Wind. And the King!
The Imperials drink this piss?
Well, it would go some way to explain their breath.
Lady Benedicta, Imperials!
And instead of killing them, you lead the rat straight to us.
Mercy!
Look what we have here, boys. An Imperial bearer. But I was getting bored.
What is that thing?
This means what I think it does.
Sid has it explained to me.
You know what to do, boy. Get him, boy! That'll help. You know what to do, boy.
Sick of Torgo! You know what to do, boy!
You've got some fight in you, even for a branded.
Clive!
Lucas here to save the day. Is this how you recruit all of your charges?
Don't recall you complaining, Benedicta.
So, Sidolphus, remind me, why was it that you betrayed your kingdom? I asked you a question, Lord Commander.
Why? Because I'd had enough of you and your king's antics.
And yet here you are, stealing my branded. What are you plotting?
As if I'd tell you.
Lady Benedicta, we have secured the Dominant.
Holy something is there.
And she's gone. Did she say where she was going?
No.
Then we head back to Lost Wing. One of the villagers may have heard something.
But we can't just...
Which is why I sent Gav. The man has a nose for these things. Trust me. So, it wasn't about bears at all. They were looking for a dominant.
Yeah, that's right. Thought we were hiding the bastard. Like any of us would keep a monster like that under our roof. No offense.
When no one talked, they started rounding up everyone with a brand. And then everyone without one and all.
And locked you in the cellar, hoping sooner or later someone would break. You know, things might have been different if you'd accepted my invitation.
Oh, don't remind us. We were all saying the same thing.
Yeah. This is our home, innit? Yeah. Don't mean we run out when we can, though.
And that, I'll drink to.
Oh, come hear the tale of Lord Dion the Bold, whose tamed worms a thousand and slain the tenfold. 100 full legions the young dragoon led, and watched as a million foes turned tail and fled. His lance levels mountains, it spanders the deep. The skies over storm race for
every leap. And should the revenge won't bring him back. It won't. His
name will live. 13 years ago, I watched a dominant kill my brother right in front of me, and I did nothing. But now I can. I can kill the son of a bitch and bring peace to my brother's soul. After that, whatever happens, happens.
Fate. You're content to be its slave, then?
Hey,
His radiance would have us believe the Imperial host invincible. Yet here we find the Empire's cornerstone teetering on the backs of a handful of cowards and cutthroats. Well, Bahamut may lead 100 full legions. Could it be that the young prince defends a house of cards ready to topple at the slightest breeze? Tell me something. Why do you not resist? Within you lies the power to slay gods. The phoenix perished in your flames. Yet you do not fight. You do not flee. You refuse your gift. Perhaps you are distracted. My offer still stands. Join us, and you will be treated with the respect one of our kind deserves.
Lord Margrace, don't!
I'll give you a moment to consider your options. Do be gentle with them.
Clive. Wake up. Gav's back.
Kenovant.
One of the Empire's outlying strongholds, though apparently not strong enough to keep out the Royalists. The captured bearers are inside. I'm sure of it.
If Benedicta's orders are to stay in the shadows, she won't be traveling with many men. Meaning, she'll be keeping her prisoners together and close by.
Including the Dominant.
So, we find a way into the fortress and conjure a bit of chaos.
What about me?
Excellent question, Gav. You will wait outside the care and guide those I free to safety.
And miss all the fun. Why can't he do that?
Clive doesn't have your nose. He'd stumble off a cliff before he even found the men. Come on, Gav. You're the best man for the job.
Well, when you put it that way.
Suppose I'd better scout ahead for any surprises. Don't you let him down.
I won't. All right. Shall we?
Not so fast. We wait until tomorrow.
But he's right there.
And if we leave now, we'll arrive just as the sun comes up. Maybe join the guards in breaking their fast. Come on, Clive. They only just took the place. They'll be there a while yet. We've got one chance at this. You don't want to waste it, do you?
No.
Settled. There's someone I want you to meet.
At this hour?
He's the owner of the tavern, and our best hope of getting a decent night's kip.
You haven't much, but you're free to look. Ah, yes. I trust it's all here. I hope it's to your liking. Here's what we agreed on. Could never have too many. Yeah, that'll fetch a good price. You're always welcome here in Lostwing.
You're the kind man who saved Mummy. Thank you.
Quentin, my good man. It seems we'll be spending the night.
I thought as much. Where do you find that one?
What, him? You wouldn't believe me if I told you. Quentin here is an old friend, one who is sympathetic to our cause.
Sympathetic? Then he knows about your little sanctuary. I would never have guessed so many people were bent on setting us free. When last I checked, the mere thought would only a trip to the gallows.
I am well aware of the risks, as I am of the rewards.
And what could be more rewarding than your very own Dominant of Fire?
A Dominant? Here? Now that I would like to see.
Meaning you haven't.
No, but nothing passes unnoticed in Lostwing. Take your brand, for example. People will see that at once. And I need hardly tell you how they will greet the inquiries of a bearer. You are afraid your words will fall on deaf ears. As they have ever since the moment you were marked. Happily, I can provide a solution to your dilemma. As a favor to Sid, that is. Take this. You will find it has the uncanny power to loosen tongues. May the mothers guide you.
This might be Imperial land, but here in Lostwing, it's his word that's law.
But how?
You don't need to worry about that just yet. Trust me. Everyone in Lostwing knows what that seal means, and what it means if they don't take note. Now we can sit here counting our blessings, or put them to good use and find that dominance. Your choice.
Let's see if this thing really works.
That a hanged man, I see. Master Quentin must think you're important. It was a good thing you done today. getting rid of those bastards. If you hadn't come when you did, I'd be on my way to Ash by now. Along with the others. Poor buggers.
These others, was there a dominant among them? A dominant of fire?
Might have been, yeah. Royalists seem to think there was, anyhow. A thin bloke all swallowed up in his robes like one of great Grievous churchmen.
Do you recall anything else about him?
Only that he weren't alone. Was a young maid who went wherever he did, including the church, and wherever the Royalists dragged them both off to before you got here.
I see. Thank you.
That's all you can remember.
Ah. Master Quinton took a liking to you, I see. And there I was, thinking you were in bed with Sid. Wonder what Gav will have to say about this. Speaking of whom, if you see him, tell him thanks for looking after us. Now, what can I help you with?
I'm searching for a dominant of fire. Gav seems to think he might have taken refuge here.
We see a lot bearers around these parts. But I do seem to recall one who commanded the flame. Now, whether or not that makes him a dominant, I can't say. But the Waludas certainly took a keen interest in the poor sod.
Did you get a look at him?
Didn't have a chance. One of the other bearers might have, though.
Thank you. I wonder if Sid's found anything.
Tell me that scowl means you've got good news. So, a shady lad with a hood, and his equally shady lass. Not much to go on, but...
But?
I've been thinking, if our friend is a dominant, why not just burn the Royalist to a crisp? There's a reason he's holding back, and I reckon he has something to do with his partner.
What makes you say that?
One of the villagers I talked to said the two were separated. If the Waludas have her, our dominants like to think twice before starting any fires. Whoever he is, he's shown himself to have a level head. He's careful, cunning, and he doesn't want to be found. This could spell trouble. For us and the Royalists both. Still, it'll be a whole lot worse if we set off after them with bleary eyes and empty bellies. There should be a pair of pallets waiting for us back at the inn. Shall we? Now, about those beds.
Beds? I seem to recall your request being to spend the night. And for that, the floor will more than suffice.
Better than a wet rock, I suppose. My thanks, Quentin. Next time you're at the Hideaway, our floor's all yours.
No need for thanks, Sid. This isn't an act of charity.
You don't say.
In exchange for my floor, I shall be requiring your services. The Royalists saw fit to erect a barricade across the road south when they occupied the village, and failed to remove it when they left. I expect it to be gone before you leave.
As you wish. Well, that took longer than expected. First time dismantling the barricade. It gets easier, don't worry.
I won't.
If we leave now, we'll arrive at the Cair when the shadows are at the deepest. Unless you'd rather wait.
No more waiting. The road south, then? Unless...
I know of another shortcut. You should be so lucky.
Road here cuts through Lorbert's Pass to Cair Northern. You're not thinking of heading that way, are you?
If the Royalists were looking to take the Cair, they'd have posted sentries to prevent any unwelcome surprises. At least I would.
Well, you should know.
the Royalists thinking? Why take a stronghold they've no chance of holding?
When they've no intention of holding it, the King is up to something.
The King?
Well, you don't think they're acting on a whim, do you? This is one of His Majesty's cunning stunts, and he sent his best to execute it.
There they are! Just
Hades death! There, boy! Sick of Toggle! You know what to do! Give them all you've got!
I'll tell your lady you try. To crack even when it isn't crawling with royalists.
I don't care who else is in there.
Much as I enjoy battering down the front door, I hazard this endeavor will require a bit more tact.
There's an old sluice that empties under the bridge. It should see us through to the lower levels of the care. Sid. We both know why I'm here. But what is it that you want? Why would you risk your life for a handful of outcasts? If anyone ever learned what you've been doing with their property...
They'd have my head in a box. But this isn't just about dominance and bearers, it's about all of us. What I want is to build a place where it doesn't matter what you are, but who you are. But our world isn't ready for a place like that. So, until it is, I use the power I've been given to show people there is hope.
So, tell me about this Benedicta.
The best and worst decision I ever made. Don't underestimate her, Clive. A fight with her icon is not one you're likely to walk away from.
Garuda, Warden of the Wind.
Hey.
Hmm?
Thalan has fallen. The eastern territories all but belong to the orcs.
I'll have my men ready to depart by noon.
Don't bother.
But what of the mines? Without adamantite...
A blight would have engulfed the mines ere long. Besides, you already have your orders.
Yes, my liege.
The dark swallows more of the realm with each passing day. The land starved of the ether that gives it life. And as the fringes fade, the people flock to the mother crystals, desperate for their blessing. The war we wage for possession of that blessing, it breaks us from within, hastening us to our own destruction.
And so you do what must be done.
I unite the dominance, that we may bring an end to the strife, and found a new order to see us unto tomorrow. The world must be restored, and I will see it so.
You might have already had Sidolphus not betrayed us.
Him again. Lust you still for his embrace?
But... of course not. My liege, I serve you, and you alone.
I remember well the day you first entered these halls. Your pale hand pressed into his, as if he would never let go.
That was a long time ago. Yours is the only hand I need. Now and always.
Soon, my dear. Soon all will know whose hand it is that keeps them from falling into the darkness.
Hold me, my liege. Never let me go.
One of our sentries has failed to report, m'lady. Your orders?
Pull the men back inside the care, Geralf.
He is here, then.
Have them lead Sid and his little pet to the chapel. I shall entertain them there. So you've come for me after all.
Thank you.
All clear.
That's a nice trick. You'll have to teach me sometime.
We should start with the dungeons. They may be holding the bearers there.
Sound plan. As long as we keep ourselves on this side of the bars. You're gonna give up?
Sid, this gate.
Need some help.
What do you think?
I'm doing most of the lifting.
Did you hear that?
Unfortunately, yes.
Traitor Sid may already be in the care. Find him and kill him.
Who next?
This door only leads to more royalists. We'd better find another one.
Take your pick.
How about a window?
The Imperial garrison, right where the Royalists left them. Just were you, Benedicta? These poor sods didn't know what hit them.
The alarm.
All this bloody running. After them.
aware of that.
Sick of Torvo! Get him, Paul!
What the hell happened here? Little late for prayer, isn't it?
Do I seem so desperate as to grovel at the feet of a false god? I was waiting for you.
Not for too long, I hope. All this for a midnight chat. Well, let's chat then. Where are the men and women you took from Lostwing?
You mean, where's the Dominant? Well, Lute shall be requiring his services indefinitely. Come back to me, Sidolphus. I need you. Think of all the things we can create together. The world that we can build.
You need me? Your king needs me. I'm all for building a new world. Just not his. That bastard's dreams are as twisted as his promises are false. And I want no part of them.
King Barnabas saved you, and this is how you speak of him. Have you no shred of loyalty?
What? To a leader who'd use me? Like he uses you.
You know nothing of me, Sidolphus.
You're right. I don't know who you are anymore. Or what you want. I only know what you used to say. That you were tired of running. That you just wanted to be free. Free of it all. You weren't lying to me then, so what changed? What made you think you had to sacrifice who you were to get what you wanted?
Sacrifice? I use my talents to my advantage, and you would tell me there is shame in that?
If there's no shame, then why do you feel so sorry for yourself?
A rousing speech, Lord Commander. I was a fool to believe you might have changed. The only person I feel sorry for is you! I can't do this anymore. If you would stand between our leash and his dream, then you leave me no choice. Goodbye, Sidolphus.
Stand back, Clive.
Thank you.
finish them.
Well, Sid. This doesn't look like it's fun.
Sick of Toggle! You know what to do. Get him! You know what to do.
Doesn't look happy, Toggle. Come on.
Sid, are you all right?
Do I look all right? Benedicta will be on her way to collect the Dominant, if she hasn't already. You can't afford to let them leave. Remember, she has wings, you don't.
What about you?
Before or after I catch my breath.
Sorry. Come on, Toggle.
must be here somewhere.
Signal! Believe!
An Imperial! This might take a while.
Get up, that's enough!
Out of tower.
Our lady wants us gone before sunrise.
boy. Sick of Toggle. Get him.
Finally.
I confess I expected more from the old man. And less from you. This is the second time you've bested my sisters. Men of your talents are rare indeed. Why cost your lot with such undesirables? If it is the hearth you long for, you will find more than enough warmth under my wings.
You know exactly what I want. Hand over the Dominant, and I'll leave you in peace.
You would dare to make demands of me. Know your place, little lamb. Fool is the shepherd who heeds every bleat of the flock. And I will suffer yours no longer. Must I spell it out for you, Branded? No one is listening. No one at all! Come, little lamb. To the slaughter with you.
Sick of trouble. Get him, boy. There, boy. Get him.
join your pet.
Stay down.
You are but a branded! How? How did you do it? How did you even survive? How?
The answer is simple, Benedicta. He was fighting for something he believed in.
Shut up! Why aren't you dead?
We've played your games. Now tell me where he is.
Who? What are you?
Clive!
Enough of this!
Her power, you took it from her. How'd you do that? Fuck me. I hope the bear has found a way out. Clive, this place is ready to collapse, and I'd rather not be here when it does. If your dominant started this fire, and I'm betting he did, he'll be long gone.
Damn it all. What was that?
I created a diversion as commanded, Your Grace. The villagers escaped in the confusion. As should we.
Yes.
Oh, look. Morning has broken. And here come the cavalry, itching to butcher the bastards who made them miss their morning gruel. Come on, If they catch us leaving a burning care, people might jump to conclusions.
Right.
Benedicta said you'd taken her power. You don't still have it, do you?
I think I do. I can feel it. It's inside me. Along with the flames.
Well, are you not keen to try it out?
Where did you two come
from? What could possibly go wrong?
You know what to do. Sick of Togo.